Konnichiwa. Today's daily devotional is for Friday, May the 8th, 2020, and it's called You're Gonna Cry, So Stop Trying to Just Get By. And I'm gonna start with Matthew 5, verse 6. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they shall be satisfied. I love onions, okay? But a lot of people don't. Okay. In fact, it's the most hated on vegetable in the garden. You know, most people just hate it, especially little kids. All right. But I beg your pardon, you know, you're just going to have to toughen up. All right. Okay. So they last forever and are very neat, and they have very thick skin with many different layers to pull back, which usually leaves whoever's trying to peel them crying. And you know, I don't know about you, but have you ever noticed that once you peel back that crackly first brown, usually brown layer, that that's where the tears start to really start coming out, okay? And then it gets slippery, that slimy texture begins, and the onion starts rolling, which makes it difficult controlling. And when you cut it, forget it. It's game over, okay? All right, so most people at this point just walk away and quit it because they just can't deal with that, all right? All right, only a chef like Steph will stick around, use her shoulder to wipe it, you know, wipe those tears away, and proceed with chopping, dicing, or slicing, whatever I'm gonna do with it, because the flavor is so worth savoring, all right? And most main dishes require it and are not quite the same without it, all right? And once it's cooked in, most people that claim to hate it don't even know that they've eaten it. All right, and actually love it. And when they ask for your recipe, are surprised that it's the main ingredient. Elmo, enough, let's move on. That brings me to Psalm 126, 5. Those who sow in tears shall reap with shouts of joy. Some people are just like those onions that I was just talking about, all right? Okay, they have so many layers to peel back. Like, oh my God, what's wrong with you? All right, they're usually very attractive and neat with thick skin. It's very difficult to get to know them, all right? Very difficult. They're not going to make it easy for you either, okay? You can just get over it. They don't care, all right? And once you pull off that first layer, they get real slippery, all right? And they just start rolling away from you, and you just can't seem to get a handle on them, all right? Which almost always leaves you in tears, all right? All right, okay? And they know their worth, you know, they know their worth, and they know the scene isn't the same without them, and they've been hurt before by someone that took a stab at having them but couldn't withstand the work it takes to get to know them, you know? And they're not selling themselves cheap anymore and cannot take the pain of being cut off like before, all right? Okay, so these are some strong individuals. Most of them, they are. And they're very bold usually, all right? And then, but like I said, most people don't have the time. So after the first teardrop, they give up and settle for less than their best interest. And that's all right with them, all right? Because that tells them that they weren't worth the effort to them, all right? Okay, so I am not one of those people that give up easily, all right? Anybody that knows me knows I don't give up easily because I enjoy a good mystery, all right? I wanna peel away every single layer and get to the very best part, their heart, all right? I want the sweet, strong Vidalia onion types, all right? That will make me cry tears of joy because I have had my fill of tears of pain from those rotten little boys, all right? Okay? In the process, I am mainly looking for God in everyone. So I need a closer look at you to see if you know and love him. And if I see that you don't along the way, I am going to be praying that I will influence you in a very big way because I want everyone to go to heaven and I want to go to heaven with you, okay? Power thought. Spoiler alert. Onions went through a lot of dirt before they were pulled through. So don't expect to just immediately get, so, oh, let me start. Spoiler alert, onions went through a lot of dirt because they were pulled through. So don't expect anyone to just immediately give their all to you. You got some work to do. Love you guys. Have a great day. Mwah.